You wake up in the morning and when you flip the switch, you expect that light to go on.
Having a robust grid, it's critical.
The grid's getting smarter, the grid's moving faster, and we have to move faster with it. And the software we're developing here, along with our electronics and hardware components, is making us move faster.
This industry's been around for 100 years, and we're now in the process of upgrading it.
The type of candidates we're looking for here at SNC are people who, at their heart, are, you know, explorers. They're people who like to take things apart to understand how something works.
We're a team of really smart people, and we've been a team for a long time, so we enjoy working together.
If somebody thinks that he or she has unique ideas and they want to explore it, this is the best place to work.
People are very talented, so I was inspired to come up with good ideas so I can contribute to the team.
What I really like about the work environment is the balance between analytical work and hands-on work. Go to your computer and you design something, and then go in the lab and test it.
You're sitting in meetings talking about how are we going to make sure that this explodes in the right direction. Not a lot of places you work get the opportunity to have a meeting like that.
We're a hybrid between Silicon Valley thinking and old school manufacturing coming together.
People say that we don't make things in the US anymore. That's completely false. We do it right here.
We're excited about delivering things that actually make a real result and provide a real benefit to our customers.
It gives you that feeling of satisfaction that what you do matters.
I'm proud of what I'm doing here. People love this company.
It's passionate. It's nerdy. It's exciting. It's new. It's innovative. It's SNC.